Hi, in this video, I'm going to talk about a wonderful plant called Andrographis paniculator. It is also known as the king of the beetles. And in the Malay name, it's called Pempedu Bumi. And in the Chinese name, it's called Chuan Xing Lian. It is an annual herb found in Southeast Asia, China, and India. It grows well in wastelands and grasslands. It can also be grown from seeds or stem cuttings. The harvesting of the leaves can be carried out every 2 months. It has captured the attention of the herbal and pharmaceutical markets in recent years. What are the herbal properties? Andrographis has analgesic, laxative, expectorant, digestive, stomachic, antipyretic. It has been used for diabetes, fever, worm infections, chronic bronchitis, leprosy, and pruritus. It has also been used for cases of flatulence, colic, dysentery, diarrhea, skin disease, snake bite, and female disorders. The decoction of the leaves taken orally will help in diabetes and high blood pressure. The roots and leaves are febrifuge, stomachic, tonic, alterative, and antimantic. A leaf poultice is applied topically to relieve itchy skin and insect bites. It has been used to treat asthma, coronary atherosclerosis, angina pectoris, malaria, and fever. A decoction from the leaves has been used to lower hypertension. When boiled with another plant, autosiphon staminus, or we call it misao kuching locally, the decoction is found to be effective against diabetes. The juice of the Andrographis is applied to area of snake bites and stings of insects. An infusion of the plant is used as an antidote against cobra venom. Prolonged survival of animal was observed after pre-treatment with extract of Andrographis after a cobra black mamba venom bites. What are the chemical constituents of this plant? Andrographis contain andrographosite, andrographolite, neoandrographolite, andrographolite sodium bisulfate, andropanocyte, binds andrographolites A, B, C, and D. It has 14 deoxy andrographolite and contain caffeine acid, chorobigenic acid, and a host of other compounds. The pharmacological key actions has been immune modulation, antimicrobial, antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, antiplatelet, antithrombotic, hypolipidemia, anti-diarrhea, febrifuge, hepatoprotective, and hypotensive. The crude extract of Andrographis prevents myocardial ischemia and reperfusion injury. It has dose-independent hypotensive effect on the systolic blood pressure. Andrographis has also improved the activity of sarcolemma ATPase and decreased the harmful effects of oxygen-free radicals. It also inhibits cell growth and DNA synthesis. It also alleviates atherosclerotic arthritis stenosis induced by de-endotheliazation and high cholesterol diet, as well as lower re-stenosis rate after angioplasty. The ethanolic extract and purified diterpenin andrographolites induce significant stimulation of antibody and delay type of hypersensitivity respond to red blood cells in the studies on mice. The plants also stimulate non-specific immune response in animals. The methanol extract of the area plant of the Andrographis show that for 10 cells, differentiations inducing activity on mice, myeloid leukemia cells. Flavon extract from the roots of the Andrographis promotes the synthesis of PG12, inhibits the production of TXA2, stimulates the synthesis of CAMP in platelets, impedes the aggregation of platelets and preventing the formation of thrombosis as well as the development of myocardial infarction. It has been listed by the World Health Organization as a herb with real medicinal potential. What are the key uses? It has been used in the treatment of upper respiratory tract infections. It reduces the severity of symptoms associated with the upper respiratory tract infections such as cough, expectoration, nasal discharge, headache, fever, sore throat, earache, fatigue, and sleep disturbance. It has also been used for cough to reduce frequency and severity of cough. A systematic review and meta-analysis of 6 randomized controlled trials have confirmed this. It has also been used in rheumatoid arthritis because it reduces the joint tenderness and swelling and may reduce the intensity of joint pain in people with rheumatoid arthritis. What are the adverse effects? It's generally well tolerated. However, high doses may cause headaches, fatigue, urticaria, GIT upset, unpleasant sensation in the chest, or metallic taste in the mouth. There have been some cases reports of hypersensitivity reactions. What are the contraindications and cautions? There is at this moment insufficient evidence to confirm safety in pregnancy. And there has been advice to suspend use of it for 1 week prior to high-risk surgery where small bleeds may have serious consequences such as neurosurgery. Are there any possible key interaction? Those who are on immunosuppressants may have possible decreased drug effects. Interaction is possible in this case. However, it's advisable to avoid concomitant use. That is, do not use it at the same time with medication. It should be separated by 3 hours. My next video will be on a wonderful herb that is loved by postpartum mothers and fathers who love to drink. Thank you for watching my videos. Remember, take control of your own health.